Solenn, okay, off cam, this is really funny because I was asking you, did you ever imagine that you would get into the movies?
Never. I never even dreamt of even being behind the camera before. And when we were on set with Derek, we were both just talking about how funny life brought us back together. Because he didn't want to be an actor even. Because he was with MTV back in the days, modeling, and then he was still trying to figure out his life. So we never expected, and then here we are in the same movie. Imagine weird.
Is this the first time you're working together?
Yes, first time. Actually, first time in 9 years then that we've spoken.
Oh. Ah, okay.
Oh, yes.
So what you're saying is that sa siyam na taon na yun, hindi kayo nag-uusap ni Derek?
Parang nakita ko siya sa isang awards night, tapos sa isang shoot when he was before me. So I arrived early at my shoot because I'm always earlier. And I saw him there. So we just spoke for like maybe 5 minutes, like, hi, how are you? Ganun lang. But we never had an actual conversation since the breakup. So.
Why?
Parang it was difficult back then. I think we were both young, we were both in this really intense relationship, and parang we kind of ended up hating each other at some point, and then it ended there. I can't really remember how it ended. Actually, when we were on set, I was saying, can you help me remember how we broke up? And we both can't remember, parang naging blank yan.
Oh, but the good thing now is you're friends.
Yeah, super.
Diba?
So I'm happy, I'm really happy I got to work with
right.
him.
Right, that brings me to my question that, actually, you know, I want to cite my sources.
Yeah. Revealing go too for much.
No, my dear friend Roselle Monteverde was telling me that noong una ka raw in-offer ng pelikulang ito, parang you weren't too hot about this.
Yeah, actually, that day, I've been offered like 2 jobs, I think, with Derek, and I kept saying no. Just because when I entered showbiz, the questions that were being asked all the time was about Derek. And I wanted to mark my own name in the industry, not just being the ex of Derek. So, no ako, yeah.
Uh-uh.
Tapos pagdating sa script ng Love is Blind, wala pang leading man. So they said, can you do the script? So nabasa ko, okay, medyo funny and everything. I said, sige, I'll do this. And then like a few days later, they said, can we call you? I said, oh, bakit? Ang yung leading man kasi si
Derek Ramsay.
Si Derek. So I go, uh-huh. Okay, I can't back out. I didn't want to be the type na, di ako gagawin yan, ganun. So I just kind of went with the flow.
Okay.
And then,
but you had a requirement. Okay, I'll work with
yes.
Derek, but no kissing
no
scenes.
No kissing scenes.
Okay.
Just because, then again, I just didn't want the whole press release of the movie to be about that. And then as we shot the movie, there just became really light, and then I saw that the kissing scene was just very minimal, wala naman bed scene or anything. And I said, I never said no to any of my other leading men, why would I say no to Derek? So, I've been there, done that. No, so yun, sabi ko, sige na, I'll just do it.
We're pero ang maganda na. Kasi, natural na nangyari, hindi pilit,
yeah,
diba?
Hindi pilit.
Tama yung sabi mo, you just moved with the flow.
Yeah.
But talk about Love is Blind, yes. Kirai and you and Derek. What was the story without having to reveal everything?
It's basically Kirai's character. She's just obsessed with love and falling in love. And she gets obsessed with Wade. Wade is Derek. Who's he's kind of a jerk, doesn't want to enter his family business, which is in agriculture. And he's also a jerk to his girlfriend, who's Maggie, who's me, an artist. She doesn't really care about how she looks, about how she acts. Medyo free-spirited siya.
Okay.
And he's just into his looks and what he will seem in front of his friends, how he will be like, his image. So yun yung gist ng story.
Okay. Ginayuma ni Kirai.
Yes.
Can we say that? At
least yeah,
we can
say that. Ginayuma ni Kirai.
Uh-huh. So until Derek.
So when he sees Kirai, he sees someone that looks like his ex-girlfriend, pero maayos, maganda, hindi yung kalog, super
okay.
Kalog. Yeah.
So masayang pelikula.
Yeah, it's very, very funny, very light.
Okay, kailan namin mapapanood dito, Solenn?
Sa February 10 na. So it's
Valentine's.
Kasama din si Kian Cipriano.
Ah,
who's
Kian
very
is part
funny.
Of the movie.
Yes.
Okay.
He's the one who gives the gayuma to Kirai.
Okay, where do you get the gayuma?
From Kian.
No, but I want to buy.
Hanapin ko pa. Hanapin ko pa.
No, but this is nice. Congratulations, Kirai. I think this is also this is her biggest break.
This
no?
is her biggest break, yes.
Oh, nice.
And she's really hilarious in this movie. And she has intimate scenes with Derek.
Nice girl. You know, I was reading an interview of Kirai, and she was saying, Anna, kung bibigay daw siya at kung magkakaroon ng kissing scene,
uh-oh.
Ay dapat ay siyang leading lady. And Derek Ramsay pa.
Oo, tapos naging shoesy pa siya. Ayaw niya sa set. Di ko kaya gawin to. Sabi niya. paglapit na sila, kuya, di ko kaya.
Sabi niya,
sabi niya. Sabi niya, kuya, hindi ako kuya. Di ba 45 ka na? Okay. Hindi siya 45, ha?
No, he's not. Okay, so supportahan po natin Love is Blind. This is under Regal Films.
Regal Films, this February 10 na in cinemas nationwide.
Thank you for jumping by.
Thank you very much.
Maraming salamat. Thank of course, you. We do fast talk.
Oh, yes, I heard about this. Wala pa ito dati, ah.
No, I just wanted to say, kaya po hindi ako nagtanong tungkol doon sa pinag-usapang di umano'y kasal ni Solenn sa Argentina because we talked about it. Kami ni Belle, remember Belle Daza came to the show? And I was telling Solenn off-cam, naniniwala ako kay Belle, it didn't happen. Okay, antayin na lang ho natin kung may mga balita, but I'm so protective talaga of Solenn. But anyway, so I just wanted to explain that because people may wonder why I'm not asking the question. Okay, let's do fast talk. Okay. Guapo, matalino.
Matalino.
Mainit, malamig.
Mainit.
Singing, acting.
Acting.
Malutong, malambot.
Malutong.
Pilipinas, Argentina.
Pilipinas.
Okay. What a choice. I mean, Mark, cough or colds? I don't like.
Cough.
Okay. Cooking or baking?
Baking.
Sisig or steak?
Sisig.
Yes or no? Dapat na bang mag-propose si Erwan kay Ann Curtis?
Yes.
Like
dapat.
That. Yes or no? Are you a submissive girlfriend?
Yes.
Yes or no? Do you see yourself growing old in showbiz?
No.
Greatest fear?
Snakes. That's a lie.
Ako din. Last food you ate?
Ay, corned beef.
Last song you sang?
Can't keep my hands to myself.
Last person you called?
Nico.
Last time you felt ugly?
Kanina.
If you can turn into an animal, what would it be?
Bear.
If you can access to a mind of somebody, who would it be?
Obama.
Easiest way to be sexy?
Remove your shirt. I don't know.
Sexiest dessert?
Churros.
Sexiest dance? Show it.
Huh?
Sexiest dance.
The twerk.
Sexiest woman on earth.
Angelina Jolie.
Sexiest part of Nico's body.
Abs.
Craziest Boy. Question you've been asked.
If I shave down there.
No follow up. Lights on, lights off.
Lights off.
Sex or chocolates?
Chocolates.
Solenn, maraming salamat.
Thank you very much. My pleasure to be on the show.